Hello children, in this video we will link HTML table to the spreadsheet. Linking to external data, you can insert tables from HTML documents and data located within named ranges from an OpenOffice.org Calc or Microsoft Excel spreadsheet into a Calc spreadsheet. So here we are going to create link to the HTML files. Let us do it practically. Okay, so this is my OpenOffice Calc. Okay, select the cell where the upper left hand cell of the external data is to be inserted. I'm selecting this one. Okay, now choose insert menu and then click on link to external data, right? Link to external data. Now external data dialog box has appeared. The first is URL of the external data source. So here we have to give the URL of the external data source. So here I'm browsing desktop. I have one table, HTML file table, so I'm double clicking on the table. Select the language. Okay, so I have clicked in this. To use for import custom, so I'm automatic, I'm clicking on the automatic, right? So you can see available tables in the range HTML all, HTML tables, HTML one has appeared. So I'm clicking on HTML tables. And then I am clicking on, so here I'm updating all these tables. So I have clicked update every HTML tables. I have clicked on the HTML tables and then click on OK. Right, update all links. Yes. So you can see I have inserted the table in my Calc worksheet. Okay, I have inserted the HTML table in my Calc worksheet, right? In the same way, we can link the database to the spreadsheet. So here, you can access a variety of databases and other data sources and link them into the Calc worksheet. First, you need to register the data source with OpenOffice.org. First, we have to register the database, right? The way to do this depends on whether or not the data source is a database in .odb format. So here first we have to register the database. So what is the process to register the database that I'm telling you? Okay, so I'm taking the sheet 3 here. Right, first click on the tools menu and then click on the option. Okay, in this you will get openoffice.org base. Click on this. OpenOffice.org base, and in this click on databases, right? Databases. Okay, so here in this, these are the registered databases, right? In this you will click on the new button here, find database file, new database file. Okay, enter the location of the database file or click browse to open a file browser and select the database file. So click on the browse and the database file. In the documents I can find the database file here. I think database student, right? Okay, register name is student. So I have registered it with the name student. Click on OK. This is already registered. Right. So in this way, you can, if any database is not registered, you can register it by this process. Right. So these are the different databases that are registered with this. Right. So what we will do now, we will create the link to the database, then click on the insert and then link to external data. Right. So we will click on the documents and then the databases. Student open. It's a long process. Complete database I'm going to. Right. So this was how we can insert the table in OpenOffice Calc and how we can register a data source.